Captain, who'd have thought when we met on Coruscant that I'd be calling you today with a formal Republic briefing? Senator Dodonna is eager to see how you handle your first mission. Balmorra was once the Republic's main supplier of everything military, until the Empire moved in and the Senate voted to turn tail and run, which left the Empire holding everything the Republic had commissioned for Project Nebula.
You got a brilliant plan, right?
The Empire is sending the complete Project Nebula munitions shipment to their front lines. These are prototypes of top-of-the-line capital ships, ion cannons, cluster missiles. The Republic doesn't stand a chance against them. Unless you can get in somehow and divert the Nebula shipment to Palliser Station, a Republic base off Corellia.
So, dangerous mission behind enemy lines, key importance. How many zeros are we talking?
The Republic wants the munitions away from the Empire. However, not enough to pay market value. A smart operator might sell the prototypes back to them piece by piece. Not that I'm the one who told you. Now, your contact on the ground is one of the rebels, Newman Brock. Check in with him when you land in Bugtown. Hats off if you can do this thing, Captain.
But not the worst Republic base I've ever visited. Rhodia still holds the title.
Even Havoc Squad can learn from a veteran. Stay sharp out there.
Greetings, Captain. I am C6RR, the Class 6 protocol droid in the service of Newman Brock. My master most often refers to me as Sixer. I believe he sees it as an affectionate nickname.
Sorry, buddy. I'm on a schedule.
Master Newman, the visitor you were expecting has arrived.
So, what brings you to Balmorra, Captain? Other than the fat Republic payoff. They're so busy hiding behind treaties, they're handing out credits like candy. I mean, folks like you and me can make a killing.
I was told there's some horrific weapons of death and destruction the Republic doesn't want the Imperial Army getting its hands on.
The same Republic who walked out on us when the Void Wolf sent his death squads? Doesn't exactly buy them the moral high ground.
I should warn you, Captain. Many find the Republic's abandonment a bit of a sore spot.
Though Republic intel did point us to the Nebula shipment, came through an SIS double agent. Codename, Golden.
Give me all the details.
Golden's how we learned the Imperials are planning to ship the Nebula munitions to their front lines. Naturally, communication is risky, so it's codes, dead drops, no face-to-face contact. We've got a payment due. In return, he says he's got a location for the Nebula shipment. I need you to make the drop-off.
I get the feeling that this is a lot more complicated than you make it sound.
You think?
The last agent we sent never came back. The Imperials held a public execution. So you'll need to hit a series of decoy dead drops to flesh out any tails before you go to the Okara droid factory for the real deal.
What kind of opposition should I expect?
The factory is well into occupied territory. Go in quiet.
Oh, and the probe droids, Master Newman. Don't forget the probe droids.
Right. If you see a probe droid, take it down before it can transmit, or you'll have half a division on you. Once you find the drop in the Okara droid factory, leave the payment and pick up the data file Golden left.
Thank you.
is filled with morons to let a planet like this go.
This is Imperial property. Freeze!
You got 2 seconds to clear out before I start shooting.
You start shooting. I don't think you count so good.
Spar, you take point here. Try to take them alive.
You didn't say please. You want to take out the rest of these idiots? We need to talk privately. I'll let you take credit here. These aren't bodies I need on my name.
Is that Mandalorian armor, or am I just really behind current fashion trends?
I am Mandalorian, but that does not concern you. I want access to Moff Tyrek, and I'll pay any price you name to get it. You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
Guess the right number? And I'll see what I can do.
I'm not looking to hire you. I'm here because you're making secret deliveries from Bugtown to Moff Tyrak, Imperial Commander of the 63rd Armored Infantry Division. If he's working for the Resistance, I want to know why.
You're Mandalorian. Aren't you loyal to the Empire?
No. I am seeking Moff Tyrak for reasons of my own. I will give the Republic all I know of the Empire's plans here, as payment for Moff Tyrek.
I might be able to help you out for a favor like that.
See what you can find out. I'll contact you later. For now, I'm going to stay out of sight.
Dark and dirty, but not the worst Republic base I've ever visited. Rhodia still holds the title.
Oh dear, Captain. I cannot say how relieved I am to see you. After you left, Master Newman went to meet with some Resistance fighters and he never made it back.
Is it true the payment was for an Imperial Moff?
What were... Oh, yes, the double agent. Moff Tyrak, indeed. You seem to be in one piece, so I trust that went well. Great sakes! I've just intercepted an Imperial data stream. A foot patrol caught Master Newman and the others. They're taking them to Camp Vigil.
I'm guessing that's not a let's sleep under the romantic moonlight sort of camp.
Camp Vigil is Balmorra's most notorious prison camp, set up by the Void Wolf himself. Master Newman has a pair of field disruptors he intended to use to break our people out. If you were to smuggle them to him now, he could stage a massive prison break from inside. The Empire will be humiliated.
I don't suppose this prison has a convenient back entrance, laundry service, offsite catering?
Master Newman has cultivated contacts among those Camp Vigil guards with weaknesses for stims and other restricted imports. If you make his deliveries to the corrupt guards, you should be able to gain access to the camp, if not the prison itself.
I can make them let me in.
Exactly. I'll give you IDs on the guards, and we'll hide the field disruptors in your clothes. And you're ready to go. Just head for Sobrick. Camp Vigil is just inside. I believe Private Wick's on duty at the entrance tonight. I'm sure you'll find a way to convince him to let you in.
Have to start buying from the huts.
Got the package you're expecting.
What? Oh, thank the Emperor. Or someone. I'm almost out. Are you taking over for Newman? I saw they got him last night. He really didn't like the delousing. You'd better get out of here before they throw you in, too.
Not to confuse you, but that's kind of our goal.
You get me into free Newman, I can set you up with a lot of stims.
Free.
I couldn't. They'd kill me if they found out. Of course, they'd already kill me for talking to you, and buying stims, and sometimes saying, fail to the Empire under my breath when we renew our oaths of service. All right, give them to me. And tell Newman he owes me.
I suggest you get very, very lost now.
Okay. I'll, find somewhere to hide. Just don't kill me.
Keep your head down. Security's tight inside the camp.
Mandalorians not learn how to say hello?
Sukhoi-Gar. It also means I'm surprised you're still alive. Better? I've scouted the cells here. Security uses a two-man guard team as precaution against corruption. Neither one of us will be able to get in alone.
I get the feeling you're not telling me everything.
I will not tell you everything simply because we share a common goal. Every patrol has an access code for one of two terminals needed to enter the prison. You take out the patrols here and get their code. I'll get the other and meet you at the terminal.
Thank you.
gonna live.
Have the codes.
Now we need to enter them simultaneously into both terminals. When we're in, meet me at cell 665. My clan brother is there. Help me free him, and I'll assist you with whatever you need.
First, I want to know who you are. A name would be nice.
Akavi Spar. Go quickly. The codes change often. Who are you, old man? What happened to the Mandalorian who was supposed to be in this cell?
What? He was executed this morning.
Executed?
Guess the Empire really didn't like him, huh?
He lived with honor and they killed him like a dog. You do what you need to. I owe you that much. But anyone you want out of here better be gone in 5 minutes. Because I am going to destroy this place!
Get out of here. This place is about to blow.
What? You brought my field disruptors? Give me 2 seconds and I will give you a thanks like you've never seen. How did you get in here? How did you even know to come? Did Sixer send you? I swear, that droid's the best friend I've got.
I like to do the right thing every now and then. Keeps them guessing.
Right.
Let's each take one of these and start busting cages. Free as many as you can, and I'll take charge of getting everyone safely to the base. Call me once you've found somewhere to lie low.
Captain, I don't know who you got to rig Camp Vigil, but that place is gonna burn for weeks. We've been checking Imperial communications. They're going crazy. It's the first time they've been seriously scared we could win. They're talking about bringing back the Void Wolf to contain us.
Sixer said you're the only one who can decode where I go next.
Yeah, don't worry. I've gotten through Golden's files, and there's great news. He's acquired the access codes for the research base where the Nebula shipment is being stored.
Let me guess, the most heavily defended spot on all of Balmorra.
Normally, sure. Most days you couldn't walk 2 meters without hitting a patrol. But today, they're grabbing every warm body to retake Sobrick and Camp Vigil. There'll never be a better time to strike.
We're thinking frontal assault?
They're leaving mostly droid defenses at the base, which are coordinated from a few different command posts. If you can plant slicer spikes into the terminals at all the posts, it should open all the internal doors, leave you just the droids to get past.
Droids always seem to like me.
I wouldn't count on these droids having much personality. They're heavy war droids, a Balmorra specialty. Good luck, Captain. And if you get that shipment, Keep the resistance in mind, okay? We could use a few of those weapons.
You're gonna live. Death trap. bad as it looks.
Are you the Republic agent? I must be extracted at once. I am Moff Tyrak. My cover is blown. I require an armed escort to Republic territory and an immediate flight off planet.
I believe you said there was a valuable munitions shipment stored here?
Well, I couldn't risk the Republic abandoning me, could I? How was I supposed to know Imperial intelligence would start asking where I got my custom land speeders? That's my private property. Questionable spending practices, they said. Unsustainable on my current salary, they said.
You couldn't resist splashing around the cash the Republic gave you.
What would be the point of taking money I don't spend?
This is the problem with relying on people's greed and stupidity. It works.
The Republic promised if I ever got caught, they'd extract me, and I would retire on the gold beaches of Corellia with full immunity. Now, make this peon stop asking questions and do as he's told.
Oh, no.
This guy says the Republic promised him shelter if he got caught as a spy?
I have beachfront property already purchased.
The deal was for you to get us the Nebula shipment, Tymac. You go with the captain and get those prototypes to Palliser Station, or all bets are off.
Let him point me to the blasted shipment, and someone else can escort His Highness home.
You need to work together. He can guide you and provide the security codes to divert the shipment.
I was fleeing for my life. Did you really expect me to... Oh, fine. I'll check my data pad. My assistant handled that sort of thing. Munitions delivery, A-16. Fleet escort. That's the one. It leaves from the Balmorran Arms Factory ship depot. Today.
Does your little pad have an inventory list? Maybe a value in credits?
If you're looking for a market, I know resistance families with old money. According to the communiques we've tapped, the Nebula shipment is going on droid-piloted tugs. So, if you can launch them before that fleet escort shows up, you should be able to reprogram the droid pilots to fly anywhere.
I guess we're about to be traveling buddies.
This is so humiliating.
Nayamemgen Kalikam. Gekuanam Karak Nayamemak. Kiperam. Chin Nampa Al Adam. Nitnikam.
And we better stick Tyrak in disguise, probably as a servant.
A servant?
Suck it up, Princess.
Then you can all meet up at the arms factory and show the Imperials what this resistance is made of.
Ukakari, Nuli Umnuk, Menyakari Bawa.
Here, let me. This is a weapons factory, right? It occurs to me we might be slightly outgunned by the Empire.
Thank you.
I thought you'd abandoned me. Those incompetent soldiers you left me with are all dead. I suggested a shortcut past Imperial barracks, and they had the gall to blame me. Me, when they went and got themselves killed, leaving me undefended.
I don't want you getting me killed too.
Fine with me. I'm certainly not keen to be dragged into another messy fight. This has been harrowing enough already. I mean, I've ordered plenty of deaths, but I've never had to watch.
Are there passcodes, or do I just break down the door?
Oh, right. The passcodes. It's, 86932111. Oh, and before you go, do you think you can bring me some water? I'm parched. Maybe a blaster, just in case.
If you bring the Imperial Guards down on us, I'm feeding you to them.
You won't be leaving me any snacks, then.
You owe me one, Senator Dodonna.
Oh, a man of honor after all.
Is this the one?
Yes. No. He's a captain in Unit A-16. He'll be part of the fleet escort.
Surrender. You are in violation of the laws of the Sith Empire.
Usually I stick to breaking the laws of the planet I'm on.
Balmorra is a protectorate of the Sith Empire. The word of the Emperor is law.
This isn't my fault. I was being helpful. I was scouting for guards.
Well, it seems you found them.
Silence! Men, kill them!
Thank me later.
Keep doing that.
I have saved your life. In return, I demand you turn over Moff Tyrak. I have hunted this man for 5 years, ever since his command saw my entire clan executed as traitors. It was a lie. They served the Empire with honor. What did you seek to gain with their deaths?
Tell the truth.
It's not really ringing any bells. But my assistant handles most of that sort of paperwork.
But why did you do it? Why conspire against them?
If I get an execution order, I always sign it. Better the wrong men dead than a traitor left alive, right?
This cannot be him. Where is the real Moff Tyrak? The sadistic Imperial puppet master?
This man couldn't conspire to get his boots on the right feet.
No, this can't be. My clan deserves vengeance. They must have their names cleared, the blood of their enemies used to purify their dishonorable deaths.
Revenge is always unsatisfying. Even if you succeed, you're left with nothing.
Can we leave now? I have tickets to the Palauic Opera on Nar Shaddaa tonight.
No, I demand my blood rights.
I'm not buying the "I didn't realize murder is bad" excuse.
You are not who I imagine, and for that I will show mercy. He did not suffer. I am not often at a loss for words, but I had not thought where to go once my search ended. Are you looking for an extra gun?
Come with me, you'll need to follow my orders. And stop killing people every time you need to talk.
If I must. I did not forget my promise of a payment for bringing me the Moff. What would you have of me?
Just tell the Republic anything you know about the Empire. We'll call it even.
As you like. I will wait for you at your ship.
Goodness, Captain. It is a relief to see you hale and hearty after everything you've been through. Master Newman, the Captain has returned.
Are you sure you're not Balmorran, Captain? I can't name one person who's done more for the Resistance. The Imperials are going nuts about losing the Nebula shipment. I didn't know the Emperor let them use that kind of language.
Is that it, then?
As far as Senator Dodon is concerned, you're free to go. I just hope the Republic is willing to sell us some of it back. We need those Nebula prototypes.
Best of luck, but I'm out of here.
At least things here should be a bit easier. The Void Wolf had half a dozen top officials on Balmorra executed. Thanks again, Captain. I look forward to doing business once Balmorra's ours again. Goodbye, Captain.
I hope you eat properly while away from the ship, Master. Perhaps I should create non-perishable meals to send with you.
Well, Captain, think Senator Dodonna is starting to see the payoff on her investment. I hear the Nebula prototypes were well received, and the loss is causing a bit of a dust-up among the Imperials down on Balmorra.
Those weapons were made by the people of Balmorra. The Republic should give them enough to defend themselves.
I'll make sure Senator Dodonna is aware of your opinion, but Balmorra is hardly the only target in this war. I believe the Senator is hoping you'll brave Hoth next. It's a frozen wasteland somewhere in the Outer Rim. I don't know the full situation, something about a pirate superweapon, but I'm sure Senator Dodonna will brief you when you arrive. Pack warmly.